have almost arrived to our destination. Before us is the UN building. And here we have busy New York City traffic. Now we're across the street and I'm focusing at the highest floor in the building. We've made it. Considering the location, New York City, it's not all that tall a structure. Before us are the front doors. Let's approach. Here we have a sign giving us a little bit of background on the Ford Foundation building. It was built in 1963 to 67. The atrium is built from weathered steel and South Dakota granite. What the sign doesn't tell us is that one of the architects in 1982 was awarded the prestigious Pritzker Prize for Architecture. His name, Kevin Roche.
This pending bill probably violates NAFTA because banks would not be able to do proprietary trading in Canadian government and provincial securities. I think about 90% of what's in the legislation.
We're across the way from the dining room.
We are standing at the upper floor, and we're looking down on the atrium. We're going up, up, up toward the roof line. And back down again.
This is the view of the outside from the highest floor of the Ford Foundation building. We're in the dining room right now.
Here's a slightly different view of the East River.
Across from us we have Tudor City. It's a huge residential building. That was the UN. This is a view of the dining room after everyone has finished. Almost everyone, that is. And as we are leaving, we can look down to the atrium below. Sunny day. Here we are in the atrium. Notice the sun-dappled shade. We're going to be stepping down to the level of the pool. I believe those are gardenias blooming ahead. We have a bit of change at the bottom. And let's have a look up from here. As we go higher and higher and higher, all the way up to the skylight. Let's come down the side. Now this is an interesting tidbit. The sign says that the pool is filled and the garden is watered with rain from the roof. It's been collected in a cistern. We've had a great day here, and now it's time to leave. Here we have the backside to the Ford Foundation building. It actually looks a tad more interesting than the front because of the cantilevered sections on the top two floors.